Inside, they've got jeans and Nike New Balance. The old clothes. Burberry, Gucci has been replaced from the outside of the all. You can rent these costumes. Fabulous idea. Hi. Hi. Oh, fabulous idea. Thank you very much. Hanbok. Korean traditional clothing costumes. Rental price 10,000 won for 2 hours, 15 for 4 hours. You can put these on and walk around. So all the tourists do is actually just that. Yeah, they dress you up. You pay 10,000 and just keep walking around.
Huh?
Good idea, right? They got rid of all of their traditional costumes by wearing all the New York caps, Armani, Western clothing. Now they wear the Western clothing, jeans, and all their traditional clothes have been disappearing. And look at the owner's car here. Fantastic idea, right? All you need to do is charge them 10,000 for some silky little outfit like these. And of course, the Koreans are actually wearing all the suits. Koreans are keeping all the traditional clothes in the wardrobe only for the birthday party. Is it birthday party? Funerals or no? No, weddings or ceremonies they would wear. Even that is not originally worn anymore. It is sad. You see it? There we go. So thanks to all the foreigners, they're coming in and out, and they've got a whole rack of old style building here in a new way. So I want to bring out the traditions, that how we can make money.